We're turning our gaze to the night sky and Star Watch with meteorologist Victoria Cavalieri. Victoria.
Hey, Kirstie. This week, we're talking about a few different events that you're going to be able to see in the sky. This includes some planets as well as some bright stars. First one is going to happen Wednesday and Thursday mornings. Now, you're going to be able to see the waning crescent moon near Mars. Now, you are going to have to be an early riser in order to see this, but if you are, you'll also be able to catch the bright star Spica. That is going to be visible. So take a look at that image there on your screen, courtesy of Sky and Telescope. You can see where Mars is going to be located, a little bit closer towards the horizon. Again, this is Wednesday and Thursday mornings. You want to look to the southeast 45 minutes or so before the sun rises. In addition to that, late Thursday night, the comet Leonard is going to be visible. Now, this is going to pass below a star cluster. Maybe a little bit difficult to see, especially where there is some light pollution, but it will also be visible high in the east before dawn on Thursday. One last thing to note this week, the new moon occurs early Saturday morning. Remember, a new moon is not visible to the naked eye, so you won't be able to see that one. But additionally, on Saturday, Saturn is going to be halfway between Jupiter and Venus. Saturn is going to appear to be the dimmer of those three planets. If you missed any of this or you want some more details, don't worry. You can find it all on our Star Watch blog. I post it every week on WAT.com.